to just make sure we're ready. Are you guys ready? This is the teacher. Are you ready? Just real quick, kill the music. So, you know, excuse me, Danny, stop. Thank you. You know, real quick, I'm gonna make this short and sweet. You know, I got to spend some of the last time with Turbo. And when I was sitting there with him, we played this one song. And this song really means a lot. So, right now I'd like to introduce.
I wrote it.
You did. And we're gonna not.
So you were in the hospital with Turbo.
I was.
I was one of the last. I
had my dad sitting there and listening to with him.
I couldn't say no.
And it means Turbo. So, ladies and gentlemen, when Mr. DeCuccio is ready.
No, you don't, do you?
All right. I give you guys Mr. Mark Chinnillo.
Thank you.
Twinkle.
All right.
Turbo, that was for you, bro. So now we move on to something else. How's everybody doing? You feeling all right tonight? Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you for being here. This is definitely, you know, a worthy cause, and Turbo pretty much and his brother gave their lives to this. They were, you know, had to be part of this, not literally. So we're gonna try and carry it on in their name. All right. We're going to switch a couple of members here, and I'm going to do some more stuff for you. We're going to get my man Ron Lipnicki up here on the drums. Scott Metaxas on the bass. My brother from another mother, Chris Caffrey. We don't see each other enough, bro, you know? We're going to change that? All right. Maybe we can do that. I can't either. We good to go? I see you out there. And nice hand for Bobby Blitz. And all the other gentlemen tonight, Danny and Pete and everyone else that played, and the two opening bands tonight, I'm not sure of the names, but it's been a long day, guys, sorry. There he is! Damn, son! Let me get some of that. Are we ready? I think everybody, we're at 448. And we got a little priest for you. Thank you. a pretty good band. A little more Priest for you.
Coming down the road.
Tony for putting this all together and making it happen. And everyone else who was participating tonight, our unsung heroes, Danny Garber, John Lynch, Bobby Ujo, the sound company, everyone else who was here working their asses off for the better good. So, all right, we're going to do a little Aerosmith.
Yeah.
We don't rehearse, right? This is just like, you want to play that song? Okay. Cool. They don't write them like that no more. Hold on a second, what we got? Oh! Little Bon Scott, maybe?
Yeah.
guys having fun? All right, just making sure. That's what it's all about. I was reading an article the other day that had something to do with this next song. And it was when, exactly. All I'm saying is that when Bon Scott died and Brian joined the band, right, they were writing the album. I think the first thing they wrote was Shook Me All Night Long. Hello. Okay? And then they got to this song. And some people thought perhaps it was a bad move, and they went, no, Bob would have wanted it this way. He would have wanted it this way. Let's do it. Drink! is I read this, but this is another thing I read the other day. You ready for this one? Geezer Butler said he was so happy when Ronnie Dio joined the band because he didn't write the lyrics anymore. There you go. Okay? There you go. It starts on B. Let's not. Let's do other things we don't know instead, okay? Because that's all we're doing up here is doing shit we don't know, so. As long as you guys are having a good time, that's all that really matters. Song now? Is this what we're gonna do? It's getting late. We got time for what? One more? Two?
I got the cheap in that song because Leslie West actually was a special guest on the TSO tour. So
was he really?
I sat on the tour bus looking for it.
Damn.
He let me see 98% of the seats. He wasn't gonna tell me everything.
I saw Mountain so many times when I was a kid.
That's
and I was at Do you ever see the pictures of the Felt Forum show on New Year's Eve? I was at that freaking show. And it was 1973 turning to 74. And Corky Lang, right? They changed the drum heads. It said 1973 and at midnight, boom, 1974. It was amazing. We gotta go down now. Can we do one more?
Do you work here?
Well, we're being told we're not allowed to do anymore. So, what time is it?
I know.
I'm teasing. Where's Tattoo Tony? I need to hear it from the boss.
You want us to play Brave in the World?
Wilbur says that he thinks that's a bunch of crap machine.
All right, guys. Sorry we're not allowed to play anymore, but.